Hey guys, welcome to Savage Lands with Tesh, Bob, and Patrick.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
There we go.
That was right. The wrong order, don't be confused.
Whatever.
So where are the cloth shards? What is this about?
They were spawning, they should be right on
the
ground.
The cloth shards were right next to me. Those were like the, when I was like testing out the game, I had no idea where to find those, so.
I like when you pick up a rock, it like sounds like you're picking up a sword.
Yeah.
How can't I pick up anything?
Press E.
It doesn't pop up and say that for me.
Oh.
Yeah, you have to look at it.
Okay, so I assumed we'd be starting together. That appears to not be the case.
No.
Where are these cloth fragments you're talking about, Tesh?
They were right next to my clothes. Like, right next to
me. They were right on the ground for me. I spawned on the beach.
Oh, I need to create
a bandage. I spawned on the beach as well. Cloth shred. Okay, yes, thank God. I got cloth shreds.
Wait, I don't see those.
Did we all spawn on the beach?
Yes.
They blend in with the beach really hardcore.
Yeah.
Wade.
I needed to craft a bandage, which I've done now.
Carefully look. Also,
I see... go to your inventory?
I would recommend that you reassign those key spots. So that they're not I, J, and K, the most useless key bindings ever.
What's J?
J is journal, and K is crafting.
I'll do it all the time. It's not too bad. I've had worse.
Apparently tab is voice chat.
Yeah, I got rid of that. Yeah.
I would put tab as inventory.
I know. Why would you not do that? If Rust taught us anything, it's that's a really effective key binding.
Yep. Okay, we should probably run along the beach until we meet each other, like decide which direction we're running.
I can't find the cloth!
So from the beach, just keep looking, Wade, it's there. From the beach, if I look at the ocean or whatever, giant lake, whatever this is.
Yeah, I'm not sure
I see
ocean.
Mountains on both sides.
I found a campfire.
Out into the ocean, or whatever
this same.
Is.
I also
maybe
see...
we should...
Go on.
I don't know. I don't know which direction to run.
When I look out to the ocean, I see a giant boulder.
I'm not going anywhere
until
I find these cloths.
They're right next to where your clothes were, Wade.
I'm
they gotta
pick
be
a direction
there.
And run.
Oh, wait. I see somebody. I see somebody.
I wish it was
everybody
me.
Jump.
I'm jumping on a rock and getting
wait,
stuck.
Wait, I see somebody too. Who's this?
Oh. God damn it.
I'm going to stand on this wooden log. Who are you?
Does somebody have an axe?
Yes.
I have an axe.
I have an axe.
Hi, Patrick.
How'd
you get my cloth at?
I didn't get an
axe. Oh my god. Guys, I see a dragon flying around in the sky in the distance.
Run.
Oh my god. it's not close to me. It's like off in the distance, but
let me see if I can see
what the hell?
You look like an Outlast character.
You're an Outlast character.
All right, I guess I'm going to start. If I'm facing inland, I'm going to go left along the beach.
Okay.
I'm going right. I found a boat starting point. So, oh wait, this boat starting point has more clothes and stuff. So I think this is someone else.
What is that?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
C do nothing. C is for crafting, right? What's the normal crafting button?
Okay.
Did everyone pick up their clothes?
I rebound crafting to C, Wade. You're not crazy.
Okay, good.
And I rebound the journal to V.
Oh wait, I see somebody else.
Who?
Oh, hey!
No!
You just leave?
Hey!
I found Bob!
No!
We all started like a couple hundred yards away from each other.
What's the bet I ran the wrong way?
Probably. You're probably off into the abyss.
There's a campfire and a little shelter.
I'm gonna
right
run the other way now.
The question is, which side did Tesh end up on? On Bob's side or on Patrick's side?
Yeah, that's the thing.
Tesh, question then. If you look at the ocean, which set of mountains are bigger, the ones on the right or the ones on the left? Because we're close to the right end of the beach.
Okay, yeah, the ones on the right. So I'll head towards those.
Huh.
And head towards the right ones?
Yeah.
Were you heading the other way before, Tesh?
Huh?
Which way were you headed before, toward the smaller ones?
Yeah.
Okay, so you were probably next to Bob and you were running...
Yeah, probably.
Probably.
So should we head the way that... Should we head the opposite way,
How'd
then?
How did you guys find weapons?
There was one started right next to me.
There was the weapon where you spawned.
I didn't have any cloth.
I had cloth.
I had cloth and a weapon.
Well, it must be nice to be. I had a bag. A tattered bag.
Wait, wait. Did you, wait. Bag? Yeah, did you not have clothes?
What? I have clothes.
Okay, good.
Wait, did you guys just hit me with a rock?
Oh, why are you throwing stones at each other? What are you doing?
I didn't.
Is that doing damage, Wade? Whoa. Easy.
Whoa, I'm just stoning you. You don't even have to go ask.
Well, my ash is made of stone, so I'm just stoning you back with a sharp stone.
Okay. I vote that we stand completely still and see if he finds us.
Do you see three like rocks poking out of the ocean right next to you? Like the like
there's
pillars?
A bunch of them. There's like five.
There are a lot of rocks poking
out. Oh yeah.
The ocean.
Okay. But three right close to the shore.
Yes.
Sure.
I think Tash is this way.
I'm coming.
Oh, the best part of every survival adventure game.
Yeah, finding everyone at
gold
the start.
One, find,
luckily,
find
I think you. Days last a decently long time, so we still got plenty of time to set up.
Is that what we call this cloudy mess day?
I think this is the closest we get today.
Yay!
Full day.
Crap, I can't.
Florida weather.
I also like how we appear to be on an island just in a giant lake.
What is this? Somebody got like a little teepee to start with?
Well, this, like I saw one another like 200 yards down. I don't
those
think
those are spread evenly along the beach. For
I don't
no
think
reason.
These are pre-genned.
Well, here, come here. Oh, I don't have any logs. We should warm up on this fire because we're all getting cold slowly.
Oh yeah. Oh god. Yes.
Oh, I see
how can you tell that?
In the top little, left. That's top what left. That is.
Top left. I don't have any. I don't have any like status bars.
Push H, Wade.
Well, that changes things.
Oh my god! So he had the thing hidden.
So,
wait,
so
I found
Wade
a hovel.
His,
I found a building, like a little.
A
Tesh, where in the world did you spawn?
I don't know. There's a campfire.
Oh, no, I'm on bad, Tesh. That's what you did. Yeah.
Okay, woo-hoo! Now all I see is the mountains on the right. So I may have gone too far.
I got the fire gone.
All right.
Yay. Is that first or is that cold temperature? I guess it's temperature because it's going up now.
Oh, apparently jumping is faster.
Okay.
Okay, this is starting to look like I've gone too far because I don't see any like.
We can definitely see mountains on both sides.
I should have just kept going the direction I was going.
Yeah, what were you thinking?
Gosh, yeah, wow.
I'm gonna die.
I can cook some meat. So what do we have? Health, temperature, and hunger?
Food. Yeah.
How do we...
I also... How wait, am I... It's, when I press I, it's got bleeding stuff. Oh no, those are just the different things you can be.
Wait, okay, crap. You have to use C to cook the meat on a fire, and I binded that to,
Oops.
Crafting. So we
apple!
Oh crap.
I at least found an apple, so I'm not going to die.
Well, if you guys open your inventory, you guys should have a tattered bag in your inventory that has apples and stuff in it.
Well, yeah, we still want to be able to cook our meat.
You don't have to cook that meat, Wade. It's cured.
Well, I want it cooked cured.
That's not how that works.
Well, it's already cooked.
That's really, really not necessary.
What if I wanted it?
Whoa, who's got swords? What the hell was that?
I pulled out my sharp sword.
Pulled out your
rock.
Yeah.
Sounds like a sword.
I challenge you to a duel!
Fear me!
Why am I getting beat again? Why me?
Wait. Does that hurt you, Wade?
What the? Okay, hold the phone. I changed it back to K, and now it says K to cook meat. This is bullcrap.
Oh, it's a crafting recipe, maybe.
Oh, you can craft at fires, I bet.
That's weird.
Yeah, so like you have to be next to the fire to craft, maybe?
Yeah, you can see all the recipes on the left-hand side.
Or maybe there's only certain recipes like the cooking.
Yeah, that only appear when you're next to the...
Oh, that's true.
It looks like, oh, gosh. I wish I could make, like... I don't know, anything. I feel
you
used...
I can make bandages and
holy
a stick.
We have a throwing arm on us. Like, just look up and throw a rock.
Oh, my God.
Just click. What am I doing right now? Oh, I don't have anything in this hand.
Oh,
why
you
don't
can
I
pick
have anything
up
in this
stones
hand?
After you throw them there.
Oh, hey, I have cloth shreds.
Oh, wow. Hey, Everyone, look, I'm magic. Want to see me make this bush disappear? Abracadabra!
Whoa! Where do you keep it?
Did you just Oh god.
I chopped it with my axe.
Wow. Woo. Nice axe you got there.
It's magic axe.
One time we were going to play with Tesh.
Yeah, eventually, sometime. I'll get you guys eventually.
What if there's like two sides of this island and you're on the opposite side?
Please, no. I did find boats this way, so I think it is this way.
All right,
I should have just kept going.
Can I craft anything useful yet?
Nope.
No. No, I
can't. How do we tell what our stamina is? Because we clearly have stamina.
Whenever you get tired, you're out of stamina.
Lovely.
All right, it says I should build a campfire, but how in God's name do I build a campfire?
Chop down trees? Oh, speaking of, I just found a random log.
The crafting in this is so strange.
I like how whenever I was trying to find Tesh, I physically lifted my head to try to peer over a rock.
Oh my gosh.
Hey,
okay,
I think I found Wade's spawn because I just found a hatchet on the ground.
Well, I got my hatchet, thank you.
Oh, okay. That's okay. I thought you didn't have it.
You found Patrick's hatchet.
I found Patrick's hatchet.
Oh my gosh. Okay, guys, so if you want to build anything...
Uh-oh, it's snowing.
...important,
Uh-oh.
It's not in the crafting menu. It's in the journal?
What?
What?
if you hit the journal...
Oh, I bet you it's building and crafting are different, like... Building something that's in the world physical requires a journal, and crafting requires crafting.
My head's gonna explode.
My guy just swore. I swear he's.
Well, yeah, he probably heard what you just said about the crafting in the journal. He's like, this is stupid. Effing hippies.
Oh, wait, I had rocks. I think I threw them all at Wade. I need to go get more rocks.
Aw.
You can pick
them
up again.
Why can't I place you, campfire? Oh, I can place you there.
It says I have two rocks, but they're not in my hand. I just punch whenever I have them.
People!
I found Tesh!
Yay!
Yay!
Here, have your axe.
Welcome, stone.
Oh, cool, Bob. Now we have a fire right next to the other one.
Hey, I'm completing my quests, okay?
Your quests?
Yeah.
I already crafted a bandage. Oh. I need to stand by the fire, though, because I'm dying.
Oh.
Chop down.
Oh, no. Also, I'm just gonna say the crafting system in this is totally stolen from what's that one that I hated?
Forest.
Where you're in the air? Yeah, the forest. You place like an outline of your thing, and then you apply the stuff to it as you procure it.
Oh, okay. I actually kind of like that, so I'm okay with that.
Yeah, it's kind of useful, but hated the forest. I'm just saying.
I gotta chop down two trees. Wait, no, I'm gonna wait till I warm up because I'm on 38% warmth.
Chop down two trees.
You gotta hang out by the fire, man. You gotta be cool.
Yep.
Go be cool.
It's all about the fire.
Cool's the word. It's all about the piniums, baby.
We do not have much inventory space.
No.
We have to kill
two
deer.
Can we build like a backpack? Is that in our crafting
Probably.
At all?
Or is it in the building?
We have to kill two deers. From what I was exploring before, the deers are really fast.
Collect six stones.
How in the hell am I supposed to get six sticks?
Wrong. I have six. Oh, you just break
down
the
wood? Can
you
break
wood?
Logs into...
Oh, you can totally break logs into sticks.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's, man, that's how sticks work.
I would not do well in a real life survival situation. I got all these trees with logs, but where do I get wood from?
I don't think many of us would survive in
a real life
survival situation. It's very hard to find a rock and all of a sudden have a magical axe.
Let me just hold this rock and this plant and this stick in my hand and... it's an axe! That's probably how it happens.
We look intensely at something and then it suddenly turns into a tool.
Where do you find rocks? I've not seen a ding-dong rock.
I took them off.
No, no. I'm pretty sure the rocks are the rocks that are right next to us, but we need to make, like, a hammer. That much I do know.
Okay.
Really? Craftable?
I found all my rocks on the ground.
All right. We all got to craft. We're going to have a campfire for each of us.
Well, I'm just going to go run down the beach and find some rocks.
I wish I could chop this log up.
See you later, nerds. I found a frost fern. I'ma take it.
Oh, who finished my lean-to?
I love the music when you craft something that's on your list.
Oh, somebody finished my lean-to and took all my fucking resources. And I didn't finish the quest! who was it?
I could laugh, it wasn't me.
Patrick.
I've really done it, I'm sorry.
Oh. God dang it.
I've got a bunch of resources. I'm coming, I'll make you a new one.
I like how when you drop the tree,
you
actually...
Bob, don't worry.
Oh my god.
There are no rocks! I found coal, but no rocks. Because coal, just lays on the beach.
I'm laughing too hard at the Inception horn when you cut, when goal. You like achieve one of the things.
Okay.
You did good.
The next time you chop down a tree, you should hit it while it's in midair and turn it into logs.
Do I hear you guys blonging? Uh-huh. Or why do I just hear random blonging?
It's when
you're finishing stuff on your list, Wade.
Yeah. No, I'm not. I'm just running in a sprint.
Oh, that's weird. Are
Wade
you
is doing everything he usually does in a survival game.
Yeah, just run. Because there's no ding dong rocks anywhere.
Well, we kind of forested this area.
I'm not in that area. I just ran a flipping green mile. Wait, maybe that's not the kind of mile I ran.
That's not the kind of mile that you ran.
Okay.
All right, cool. So I'm going to build something else. I need a human skull to build a pike of resurrection.
Well, Patrick, you screwed up because now you're on the list.
Who wants to give me a human skull?
I vote Wade.
What? I'm the furthest one away right now.
All right. Wow. Man, this is some cheap building, dude. We can build a town hall for 500 logs and 100 wood sticks.
Well, that's like the cheapest. That sounds like too many to me.
That's the most efficient building I've ever seen.
Oh, you can break apart stumps into more logs.
Oh, really?
Good thing you can't break apart rocks to get stones.
Oh, I've run out of room. I'm like, why can't I pick up this log?
Here, I'll pick it up.
Is there a way to crouch?
No. I don't think so.
Okay, well, that's good.
C and control didn't do anything.
There was no crouch thing when I was looking at the key binding.
Hammer. We need leather and sinew to make a hammer. What the hell?
Where did you guys find enough stones? There are none.
Why is this so complicated?
I found stones all along the beach when I was running.
I found one along the beach.
We need someone to make a hammer before we use up all our stones.
We need stuff I have no idea how to make to do that, though. We need, to make a hammer, we need sinew and leather hide, which we need to kill a deer, I guess, to get leather hide.
How do we kill deers, though? Because they're really fast.
Like, all right, so I don't know if we're ever going to be able to find our little encampment back, but let's go find and kill
a deer. Wait, I'm running back. I'll be 10 minutes. I'll be there.
Okay.
Should we wait?
Nobody wait. Let's go.
Okay. As long as you guys are waiting.
Don't tell Wade. Yeah, we're waiting, Wade.
Alright, good. I'll be right there.
Okay, we'll wait right here for you, buddy.
Yay.
Watch the dragon comes eats us all, except that Wade.
That would be classic.
Can I just say the running animation looks so derpy? I love it. It's like all cartoony.
Hey, there's dragons, man. People run different when there's dragons around.
This is very true.
Are you guys getting hungry really fast, or is it just me?
I ate
one of my cooked, cured meat.
I'm attempting not to sprint because I'm assuming that's going to starve me to death pretty
that's
quickly.
That's a point.
Giant tower out in the middle of the forest over there.
That was the thing on the load screen with the dragon on it.
Forest. You guys can see the tower from our camp?
No, we moved a little bit.
Hill, yes.
If you head inland yet.
Oh, there's skeletons.
Oh,
what?
Crap. Really?
Off to the right. There's a deer!
Whoa, what with the skeletons? What are the skeletons about?
Maybe they have stones! Kill them!
Let's avoid the skeletons and try and get the deer.
I'm going for the skeletons whenever I get there.
Actually, if we could pick
watch out! There's a wolf! There's a wolf!
I could just... Oh, gosh. Oh, my. You take all the damage, or I'll kill it.
It de-aggroes! It de-aggroes really quickly!
I'm feeling happy.
I got sinew and I got meat.
Oh, I got the deer.
You got the deer? Yeah.
Hey, we can make a hammer now. Wade, we can make you some rocks.
You can make rocks?
Wait, I think
I love rocks.
You can. I love turtles. Ah, Jesus.
Hey guys, I'm almost back to the fire.
So wait, where are the skeletons? Because I actually do want to kill a skeleton.
They were up here to the top right, just up the hill.
Yeah, you're heading towards them. They were in this sort of area.
It looks like the deers are more inland than they are near the coast, which makes sense.
Yeah, the rock's supposed to be migrating inland too.
There's a skeleton right here. Skeleton do
you guys have seen all the cool stuff and I've missed everything.
Okay. Does it have a weapon? Oh, there's multiple.
Oh god.
I'll flank it.
I lost you guys, lovely. Found a deer.
It's okay, Tesh. I'm almost there.
Oh. No, Jesus. All right.
All you guys did was run up this hill.
Okay, oh, nice. It's dead. It's dead. And I got a skeleton. A skeleton.
Oh, wait. Oh, God. It's a wolf.
Attack another one. Ouch, ouch, ouch.
My guy apparently lives out of breath.
These skeletons are really fucking funny.
Oh god, I'm bleeding.
Apply your bandages.
Yep.
Alright, I'm up the hill. Where the devil did you guys go? Toward the tower?
Yeah, we went straight inland from...
There's some more stuff on that. Oh, there's Wade.
Oh, hey guys.
Hi, Wade.
Hey, look, a dragon. I'm coming back fire. To where I...
Oh
god.
What? Oh god!
Dragon's on the tower.
There's a dragon on the tower.
That's cool.
I think we might need some more armor or something.
Guys, help. Where are you?
There's a pig!
Oh, wow.
I found you guys. I found you guys.
Yeah! That's what you get, piggy.
I'm bringing friends.
Oh, whoa. Dude. You're the worst. ouch.
I need to make...
Ouch.
That's all right.
Let's use your crafting bandages.
Yeah, I need to make more bandages.
My inventory's like already full. Can you guys carry any of this stuff?
Yes.
I hear something coming out of the woods.
What is that horrifying sound?
Did you hear that as well?
Yes.
It's either the dragon or...
Oh, the sinew's right next to it. I accidentally dropped the sinew.
I got that.
I took the meat off of it.
I got a bunch of bandages if you guys need anything.
Oh, I got strong snoo.
All right.
Cool. Let's get some strong rocks because I need some plenty of rocks.
All right, if we should head. Oh my God! The dragon!
Oh my God!
What?
Dragon, oh dragon. God!
Dragon!
Oh.
Fusra!
Roda!
Not working.
Fusro, run away.
Yeah, that. I agree with that one.
Oh my God! That's
what they say. Foos rush in.
Yeah, okay, that was...
That was actually really fucking smart. I'm just gonna say that. That was brilliant.
Oh, hey, there's a wolf on your butts.
Okay, run faster. Okay. All right.
Kill the wolf,
than one of you, so... Yeah. I'll just watch while this happens. I'll just stand back here.
I can't hit it!
Oh!
And then I'll loot the corpse. Thanks.
Bob watches and gets the loot.
Appreciate that.
I think that sound we heard was the actual like wing flap.
There's a
sound I'm still hearing.
Wade, come here. I dropped a stone on the ground.
You guys back off, that's mine. Yeah, now I have two stones. Yeah.
Alright, let's head back to our safe little lean-tos and hide from the giant.
I wonder how safe it's gonna be.
I think I've been on the wrong side of my webcam this whole time.
What does that mean?
That means we have really a lot of fun editing.
Oh god.
All right. Well, now we know what lies inland.
Dragons and wolves and
everything in the world that's fucking horrifying.
Did you get a human skull from the skeleton? Oh god, I'm stuck.
I can build a respawn point. Down on the beach, so that's useful actually.
Yay. Nice. So are we gonna build on the beach then?
I got some deer meat too.
Our first one should be on the beach, and we can build one further in when we move in. Because you have to activate it, so you can have multiple respawn points and set your respawn in game. It looks like.
Oh, okay, nice.
It said you can activate it by pressing E on the thingy. Okay. So let me see here. I need to make
What exactly do these hovels do?
Small pouch. You can make a small pouch out of leather hide and sinew.
How do you make stones?
I have wolf pelt.
Hang on, Wade. We're getting to it.
No, someone dropped their cured meat on the ground over here.
Oh no, I need three skulls. Oh crap, did anyone else get a skull?
I have one here, I'll apply it.
Oh damn it.
We're missing one skull.
Adventure time?
Hang on, let me make you a Wade. Let me wake you a Wade.
You're gonna make you a
Wade. make you a Wade.
Wade Hammer. Just relax.
Whoa.
Send you. Oh, hey Wade. I need to use your stones to make this hammer.
Is that code?
I could actually make a hammer. Do you want me to make one?
Yeah, go for it. Cause I didn't get leather either, so.
Oh, I have chest. All of it. I need one more sinew never mind. And two stones.
I've got sinew. I don't have any stones. Oh, that's Patrick that needs that, right? Come here.
I have stones. I have sinew as well. I have strong sinew.
It says like
I got regular sinew.
I have one.
There you go.
Oh, I have strong sinew as well.
I just gave you two sinew.
Oh!
Do you have stones?
Frostfern bandage.
I am without stones. Wade, ooh. Give up your stones.
I need two.
Excuse
Wade.
Me?
Wade, you gotta give up your stones, Wade.
I need them!
No, he's gonna get a hammer and then we'll make you as many stones as you want.
Actually, yes. The hammer, that's the one thing I did test because I found the hammer. It makes a lot of stones, like a lot.
I wish I would have read my stupid instructions and got another skull.
Wait, where did the stones go?
Wait, did you pick them back up?
No, somebody did though.
I do not have them in my inventory.
Ow.
I don't have them. Right
maybe
here
do
my
it
head
away
head.
From the campfire so they don't appear in it. I have a stone. So there.
Oh, god dang it. Ouch, I just walked through the fire like an idiot.
Oh, right, that's what happened to my health.
I've got three coal and two flint. I have no stones on me.
I'm also starving to death like an idiot.
No one has stones because I don't have any. I saw them on the ground, but I didn't pick them up.
Well, there should be plenty of stones. It should be pretty easy to find
on the
ground.
I got more flint, I got more stone. Yeah, this way I've already found another stone and another flint.
Okay. Hey, I found a stone right here.
I hate everything.
Did they just respawn? What the hell? I was standing still and I just found a stone in front of me.
I hate this game. I missed all the action in skeletons because I was looking for stupid rocks.
Wait, where did everyone go?
I went looking for stones and flint.
I'm right here.
Oh, I think I'm right behind Tesh.
Okay.
I actually found some stone and some flint, so I'm going to bring it back.
I see some flint.
It's surprisingly easy to make some of this stuff.
Yeah, like the stones.
Yeah, stones. Stones are not a problem. You know? They just come out of...
Stones.
I can make cooked wolf meat.
If only I didn't make PvP friendly.
I think I would have killed you by throwing all the stones at you earlier.
That's probably
true.
Who wants
some of my cooked meat? I've got cooked meat here.
Goody.
No takers for my meat?
I have my own meat.
I've got meat. Oh, there we go. Oh, six stones for a can.
If we get a hammer, someone can smack a rock and you'll get
a
ton
of
stones.
Oh, I'm gonna smack in a minute.
I just need two stones and I can make a hammer.
Oh, it must be nice to only need two.
I wish I could say I wasn't enjoying this, but I'm really enjoying your suffering, Wade.
I know. People usually do.